Jyoti Pancholi, and in today's video we'll talk about horse symbols, the powerful horse symbols and what kind of energy it emits and how it can help you in your life, how you can place it correctly in the right direction, in the right manner to help you with career growth and prosperity and abundance. So if you're interested, please keep watching. A symbol of stamina, victory, prosperity, energy and growth. It can help you in your career growth. It can help you in, if you're low at energy, it can help you regain your energy levels. It can help you with success and victory in whatever you do. Have you ever seen a sitting horse? I'm sure none of us have. A horse is generally either standing, walking or running, right? This is why a horse is considered as a symbol of stamina, energy, victory and success. So when you place a horse in the right manner, in the right direction, in your heart, get victory and success in whatever you do. So if you lack administrative quality in your personality, or if you want to be more authoritative at work, you can place a single horse painting or a symbol or a statue, whatever, at your desk or somewhere around wherever you're sitting at office. This will bring a more authoritative position to your personality. Whenever you keep a painting or whatever symbol you have of horses in motion, which means horses in motion is like they appear to be running in high speed. Whenever you keep such painting or symbol in your office at home, in a manner that they appear to be entering your place, they will bring you a lot of abundance, lot of opportunities and lots of abundance. Now, if your horses, the galloping horses are red in color, they will bring you lots of goodwill at business. If you are a single person, they will bring you fame and good luck. And when these horses appear to be coming inside your house, they will bring a lot of cash flow inside your office or home, wherever place. But just make sure, I'm saying this again and again, make sure these horses should appear to be coming inside the house and they should never be facing the toilet or bathroom, because that way the energy of the horses is shifted to the negative segment of your house or office. So the red horses will bring you lots of money, luck, fame, cash flow and goodwill. Now if your horses happen to be in white color, they will make sure that your life is peaceful and happy. Any obstacles you have at work or at home, in your work, or which is related to earning money, the white horses will make sure that your cash flow is smooth, there are no obstacles at work and everything is taken care of. There is peace of mind, abundance and prosperity. The luckiest type of horse symbol to keep at home or office is the one which is a jumping horse and it appears to be stamping at you. You know, the front legs are like higher than the back leg and it appears to be standing on 2 feet. Now this position is very lucky for the environment wherever it is placed, and it will bring you a lot of success and goodwill for your business. Now when looking for good luck, you have to keep in mind certain points. When keeping a horse, you have to keep in mind that your horses look happy. They should never look angry or sad. Another point that you have to consider while keeping horses is that your horse should either be made up of metal, wood, ceramic, or it could be a painting. But it should never ever be leather. No leather can bring you good luck, because that's a not very positive or happy energy. It is stripped off from the animal alive and it can never bring you good luck. Now people ask me if they have paintings of abstract animals like horses. Now abstract paintings may look good in your environment, maybe you buy it at a very high cost, but definitely it's not a good luck symbol. Because the painting is abstract, it is lacking in certain parts of the body, right? An abstract painting of a horse when placed in the house or office will cause loss of good luck and it can also make you very confused, and confusion is the main element that leads to failure in life. So if you're not looking for failure, please don't be confused, and to not get confused, avoid abstract paintings, especially of horses. Right direction to keep your horse, if you're looking, it depends on what you're looking for. So if you are looking for abundance and prosperity and career growth, make sure you keep your horse in the north or northeast maybe. And if you're looking for fame and goodwill and lots of popularity, keep your horses in the south. And if you're looking for early marriage or relationship success or love, romance, a good partner, soulmate, etc., what you should do is you should keep a pair of horses, not a single horse at all, in the southwest direction. Since a horse is a very active and energetic animal and a symbol of energy and stamina, you're definitely not supposed to keep a horse in your bedroom, because bedroom is a place of calm. You need to sleep restfully there, and if you have something that symbolizes energy, this will disturb your sleep, and so many problems follow with lack of sleep, and we definitely do not want to invite all those problems in our life. So if you do not want to invite unnecessary problems in your life, make sure you do not have any horse symbols in your bedroom. Definitely not. There should always be connection in whatever we do, right? There shouldn't be confusion. And abstract painting leads to confusion. And a similar confusion is created when you have a group of horses in a painting and they all appear to be running confused. Like they do not have a common direction. That leads to lack of aim in life and lack of focus, and this leads to failure, and we do not want that. So make sure when you have a group of horses in motion in a painting, they should appear to be in a single straight direction, or rather a common direction, not helter-skelter. Another important thing, if you're looking for a horse as per the color, so if you have a red horse, that symbolizes fame and goodwill. A white horse will remove obstacles. A black horse will bring you career growth. And if you have a golden horse, that is money luck. It will make sure you have abundance and prosperity in your life. So that's all in today's video about horse symbol for money luck, prosperity, career growth, energy, etc., etc. If you like my video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Bell button, and don't forget so that you don't miss out on my videos, and do comment if you have any confusion regarding the video. I have made this video in English on request, because many followers do not understand Hindi and had a problem understanding what I'm trying to convey through my video. So I made this video in English on request. I hope you now understand the video, and still if there is any confusion, make sure to comment and I'll be happy to help you. That's all in today's video. Thank you for watching and take care.